Welcome to Argentina. This is the buildings of Argentina. Right here we are in close to downtown Argentina, where there are lots of people and good food to eat. Right now we are in Argentina on Arribeños, which is a cold street, and we are getting to downtown Argentina. Argentina was are famous in Latin America. It has been the most wonderful country in the world. Argentina is one of our main focus. We are now in Miramar. Miramar is about 4 hours driving in a car. Argentina, we are 4 kilometers of 4 hours. This is Miramar Beach, where people swim and have lots of good time together. Miramar is one of our main focuses. Miramar has the beach, and it also has lots of restaurants. Miramar is a village. It's not a city, it's a village. Right now we are in El Vivero Miramar, which is about 5 minutes walking, 5 minutes on the car. Still Miramar. Miramar is another village close to Miramar. And this right here is downtown Miramar, where there is the beach and all other beaches around. Miramar is close to Mar del Plata, which is 1/2 hour driving. Which Mar del Plata is a city. It's like Buenos Aires, but smaller. This is Buenos Aires. We are back to Buenos Aires. Our Buenos Aires is made out of homes like this, where tourists can visit and follow the trip to Buenos Aires. We are now in a place in Buenos Aires, which is north of Buenos Aires. We are getting closer to downtown. This is Buenos Aires, where is El Tigre. El Tigre is another place of Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires is wonderful country to see. You should come to see Buenos Aires. It's our main focuses. Lots of people travel to see what's like in Buenos Aires. We have good food, good meals, dancing and tango. If you like tango, this is the right place. We are now in downtown Buenos Aires. Downtown Buenos Aires is close to Downtown Buenos Aires is like downtown Toronto here. We are now focusing on downtown Buenos Aires. This is Libertador, that's the street of the name. And this tower right here is the this is El Obelisco, which is similar to the one in Washington. This is called El Obelisco.
tango como ninguna.
We are now getting to another part of Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires has... We are now in El Tigre. El Tigre is another part of Buenos Aires where there is homes like this, and there is lake, and there is like a roller coaster park right in 5 minutes. It's El Tigre where there are boats and lakes. There are lots of people walking and life events. And there are lots of tourists. We are now back in Buenos Aires. Stay tuned for more Buenos Aires trips.
Es la flor de una pena, ay, solo sé, y al rumor de tu...
We are back to Buenos Aires.